When you see The Undertaker, you're looking at the Lord of Darkness. The pain and misery he'll strike down upon you is something that is not from this world, but from the hills of Death Valley.
The Undertaker making a move.
Wow, cannot believe The Undertaker got out of that one. Into the tie-up, who's gonna get the upper hand? Heading back in. Tie up. This is about skill and power. And he gets back in. Oh, he's been knocked to the floor. And he's brought back in. And he's heading back inside the ring.
With the force of a big rig.
Hey, what the?
Jimmy Uso exploded onto the scene here in WWE. Alongside his brother Jay, the Usos became one of the most exciting tag teams in WWE. First managed by Tamina Snuka, the Usos later became fan favorites, captured the WWE Tag Team Championship, and haven't looked back since.
What a vicious shot with the knee.
Oh, The Undertaker is a force within the ring.
Wow, Jimmy Uso just timed that perfectly.
Jimmy Uso's the son of WWE legend Rikishi. That means Uso's a member of the legendary Anoa'i family, which includes members like High Chief Peter Maivia and the Wild Samoans and The Rock.
Undertaker is so destructive.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Looks like we're going back inside. And he gets back in the ring. Undertaker's not playing around. And that should do it. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
The Undertaker, what a maneuver.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now. Ouch!
Into the ring now. Oh man, is he fired up?
Ten. Okay, we're gonna
he couldn't make it. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights.